$17 million worth of money has been involved.